गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट जनरल रूल्स ऑफ योगासन एंड आई विल परफॉर्म फ्यू स्टैंडिंग आसन फॉर यू विथ प्राणायाम. यू विल ट्राई विद मी. फर्स्ट, योगिक आसन शुड बी परफॉर्म्ड ऑन अ दरी और मैट ऑन द ग्राउंड. द प्लेस शुड बी पीसफुल, neat and clean. Breathing should be normal. Yogasans should be performed with concentration and slowly. Take food 30 minutes after doing yoga. Warm up your body before performing asanas. The best time for doing yoga is early morning. Let's start. Few warm up exercises you will try with me. Get ready for the warm up exercises. Take the position. Keep your eyes and nose facing forwards. Neck rotation with shoulder rotation. Stand straight. Gently rotate your neck in a complete circle. Repeat this procedure 3 to 5 times. Practice 3 to 5 times in the reverse direction. It relieves tension in the neck and shoulder. Now we will do squats exercise 5 to 7 times. It gives strength to the thighs muscles. Down, up, down, up. We will do jumping exercise. It is benefit for reducing weight and fat loss. Arms rotation backwards and forwards we will do 10 times. Now I will perform few standing asanas and you will try with me. Let's start Tadasana. Stand with your feet together. Inhale. Stand on your toes while stretching your arms. Hold the posture for few seconds. Bring your heels down with your hands. It is relieves leg pain, increases height in children. Trikonasana. Stand with your feet well apart. Turn your left foot towards the left side and the right foot slightly to the left side too. Stretch your left arm out shoulder height and raise the right arm straight up along the right ear. Inhale deeply and bend to the left and straight forward. Also slide your left hand down your left leg to reach its ankle. Look to the right and breathe deeply. Benefits: improves trunk flexibility, reduces obesity. Relaxed. After yogasana, I will tell you about Bhastrika pranayam. Index finger should touch your thumb in Gyan Mudra. It is the technique how to inhale. First, we will take deep breath and hold it, then exhale it. We will do this exercise up to 11 to 20 times. Anulom Vilom, it is inhalation and exhalation exercise. You can also sit on a chair with your back straight. If sitting on the floor is difficult, close your eyes and take few deep breaths. Now breathe in from left nostril, closing right nostril with thumb, and breathe out from right nostril, closing left nostril with ring finger. Same procedure from the right nostril. We should practice this pranayam for 4 to 5 minutes. This is very beneficial for relaxation and concentration. After all these exercises, we will do 2 minutes of meditation. It is very beneficial in relaxing your mind and also brings positivity in your mind.